It is so nice to see you. Yes, I've asked and you replied. Yes, the long-awaited get ready with me. And he is just up in a bun. Little straight here, but it's still a lot of girls up there. Can you see? And then I put a little bit of buns up there. I normally would bun your hair, this will be the quickest get ready with me ever. Because I don't use a lot of makeup. Especially when I go to work. I don't know, but I just don't feel like wearing too much makeup during the day. I've seen so many people that they look so good and flawless. But I didn't for myself. I always feel like I can see the makeup when I'm at work. Or I can see the makeup when I go to the ladies and I look in the mirror washing my hands, and, you know. And then I just bring whatever's on. If you have a good eye cream, that'll be perfect, or a good serum, that'll just be perfect. That's it. Just wanna puff it out with my brush. Making them out of the highway of the aeroplanes, you guys know that. So there's one flying by. And then I just do this. Just a normal pencil. Just a brown pencil that I use eyeliner. And I use the thicker ones, but you have to be careful so that it doesn't look like you've also smeared it all over your face. Then I go in with palette. I am going in with Spoiled. This little one here. Spoiled. And I'm going to put it in there, right there. And I would like, and I'll normally use my fingers. Because I've got very, very small eyes. this palette. My fingers, because it seems my fingers are doing the trick. And I just blended it with my fingers. I'm going to go in the side as well. This is literally what I do every day. Use a brush, use my finger. Use a brush, use my finger. Use a brush, use my finger. Literally. Small fingers, if you notice. And then I just wanna go in with this pencil again.
You can go for
See the difference already. Go in with a big brown pencil. In the form of a lipstick formulated to give you the look that you desire with ease. I'm gonna go in with the little blinder, I hope this is still relaxing for you. Is shimmer lip gloss in the number in rose pink. And this is from a local brand. So, and it's waterproof, and you know, it's like a lip tint. Your lips will stay pink and glowy and shimmery. Thank you. is the lip gloss that I was wearing, I think, in my last video. And I think Casey, you asked me about this lipstick. This is the one. It's a South African brand. It's a South African brand and lip gloss in rose pink. Now.